Well, hi, this is Jay Arthur, author of Lean Six Sigma for Hospitals and the QI Macros. One of the things I do is people send me their Greenbelt projects, and you know, I analyze them and try and help them out with that. And I actually certify Greenbelts, but I do it based on projects, not based on what they've been trained in. Now, recently, one of our users sent in their story, and it was something about some sort of defects, and they had some defect level, and it was in a nice pretty control chart, and it was stable and all that good stuff. And then they went ahead and did a Pareto chart of the different types of defects, and there was some big bar, right? And our big bar here became the head of the fishbone. They actually did an excellent job of developing the improvement story using those tools. Now, here's the crazy thing, right? When I looked at the thing, guess what? They did it right, but defects went up. What? Defects went up? Well, you didn't get to the root cause now, did you? And then when I was looking at this fishbone diagram, it was more like a whalebone diagram, man. There was legs everywhere, which tells me they didn't do a good enough job of narrowing their focus to actually figure out which thing they should work on. So I suggested that they go back in and take this big bar and take it down and find out what the constituent pieces of that are. Make that the head of your fish. And again, by narrowing your focus, you're much more likely to fix the one thing, whatever that big bar was, and I forget what it was called, right? You're much more likely to fix that one thing. And then you can come in and fix the next thing. And then you can fix the next thing. And then you can take this other little box here and break it down. One of the biggest mistakes people make is trying to do this at too high of a level. And you never do find the root cause. Does this make sense? So, beautiful job of executing the improvement story, but unfortunately, the end result was it got worse, not better, which means you didn't get to the root cause. And so come back, regroup, narrow your focus, and fix stuff. That's my improvement insight for this week.